Now, KSBW Weather Plus with Carl Thormeyer.
Sky cam 8 Monterey from high atop the Embassy Suites in the Seaside. It's foggy along the beach right now, but the good news is that Monterey Airport, less than a mile inland, is 7 miles visibility. So this is a fairly local phenomenon right along the coast. Let's take a look at our low cloud and fog tracker over the last 8 hours or so, and you can see how the low clouds have permeated all the valley areas, but they're starting to break up now in the Salinas Valley. So we have good indications we're going to see sun certainly later this morning in most areas. Now, as we take a look at the bigger satellite picture off the California coast, we see the low clouds in gray. This is the last 24 hours. But further west, we've got some storm systems that are moving toward the Pacific Northwest and dragging a lot of clouds with them. And we're going to start seeing some of those higher clouds tomorrow. We might even get a sprinkle in the Santa Cruz Mountains by tomorrow night. So we'll just see how that goes. Most of you will not see anything or feel anything at all. Now, temperatures right now, 54 degrees, a popular number around the bay, and that's been pretty uniform throughout most of the area this morning because of the low clouds. Up in Truckee, it's 27 and foggy up there, too. The Skycam's been in and out, and right now it's out, but it was foggy in Truckee, so not the only place. Monterey's not the only place it's foggy this morning. Now, taking a look at the Futurecast 5-day forecast, you see at 18,000 feet, a weather flow from west to east, and all the lines pretty much north of our area. So the weather systems will pretty much hit to our north. Now, by tomorrow afternoon, you do see some rain coming into California, getting down to near the Bay Area, and that's why we think there might be a sprinkle drag through the Santa Cruz Mountains late tomorrow. And then after that, we start to build a ridge of high pressure into the Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday time frame, which means warmer temperatures and clearing skies and just a very nice fall weather. And for today, however, we're talking temperatures mid-60s in San Francisco and low 70s in the South Bay. And in the Santa Clara Valley, well, mostly mid-70s. Down in the Salinas Valley, we'll say near 70 in the north to about 75 around King City. And Monterey Peninsula, a couple degrees cooler than yesterday because of the low clouds, and we'll hang in there in the low 60s. And in the Santa Cruz area, well, 70s not only along the coast, but also in the mountains. So fairly uniform temperatures, as we would expect as we head toward the winter half of the year. And on the bay, well, the surf and the swell is down a foot or so from yesterday, so definitely decreasing at the moment. As we take a look at the forecast then, we'll say low clouds early on today, but will become sunny in most areas. We'll see Salinas by 10 or 11 o'clock, and then Monterey certainly by lunchtime. And then tonight, low clouds back again, most areas. And tomorrow, bring the high clouds in as well. And again, that chance of a sprinkle in the mountains late in the day. And as we look at the 7-day forecast, well, look how those temperatures warm up midweek. Could see low 90s in the warmest inland areas and low 80s in the coastal areas Wednesday and Thursday.
Sneaking in a couple more beach days.
Yeah. All right.